I'm Julianne Kirk-Doyle, and I'm the director of Crane Youth Music. Crane Youth Music is a two-week residential camp in residence at the Crane School of Music at SUNY Potsdam. Students have the opportunity to play in ensembles and take master classes with our School of Music faculty, guest artists, and visiting alumni faculty. They are in elective courses in the afternoons. They have recreational time and attend concerts every evening presented by our staff and faculty. This summer we have had opportunities in musical theater, ukulele, music theory, music history, music business, conducting, and music of the Beatles, music history, all sorts of opportunities for our campers to receive a diverse array of experiences. We even offer Alexander technique for those that are interested in refining their physical approaches to musical craft. CYM campers come to this campus for only 2 weeks, but in that time, they forge friendships that last lifetimes. Many of them end up coming to college together, either at Crane or other schools, and they always have that bond from their time at CYM. And many talk about that it was an opportunity to really connect with people that do the same things they do, have the same interests they have, and that sometimes when they're in their regular school, they don't always feel like everybody understands their devotion to their craft. And at CYM, they find those people that have those similar interests.